The hamster will be ready for electrical surgery. The ward will be excised by electricity once the hamster is anesthetized. So now we'll put under the gas again. So like once he's fully anesthetized, then we'll put him up again and then excise. Okay.